Restaurant owners and tweeples are at odds over a deep discounts row. National Restaurant Association of India's Rahul Singh and Zomato owner Deepinder Goel too are fighting on Twitter. The crisis has deepened as restaurant owners are logging out of top food aggregators. Let's unpack the Logout campaign and get a sense of what deep discounts mean. How is the controversy taking a toll on the restaurant sector? On August 15, almost 2,000 restaurants across the country logged out of the top food aggregators, and hashtag logout became a top Twitter trend amid restaurant owners crying freedom from aggregators on Independence Day. National Restaurant Association of India claimed that deep discounts offered by aggregators like Zomato, Swiggy and Uber Eats are hurting their businesses. Deep discounts refers to the standard practice of wooing customers with prices that are 2 to 3 times lesser than any restaurant. Restaurants signed up for deep discount schemes to increase their sales during non-peak hours. Now, the matter has come to a head since Zomato, Uber Eats are offering deep discounts throughout the year. They're making restaurants pay through their noses for customers' free meals. Restaurant owners have accused aggregators like Zomato for non-compliant commission model. Let's look at how the matter came to such a point. Not so exclusive club? Zomato introduced Zomato Gold to win customers' loyalty. Initially, it was for a select few, but soon it became a paid subscription without increasing the annual footfall for the restaurants. Sharing customers' data. The NRAI is upset over the aggregators not sharing the customer profile data with the partner restaurants. Users misusing perks. Customers are checking out multiple restaurants to make the most of the discounts bonanza. Though Deepinder Goel has assured a change in policy, restaurant owners are unimpressed. How can customers gain? The direct fallout of the price war between restaurants and aggregators will be on both quality and quantity. Restaurants will reduce the quantity of the food to cut back on their losses, or jack up the prices on the menu to give an illusion of freebies. The NRAI and the aggregators must come to a decision in everybody's interest. It's true that there is no such thing as a free lunch, but who doesn't like a complimentary dessert at the end of a hearty meal?